First song is Viva Forever by the Spice Girls, so here we go. I like the feeling this is giving so far. Ooh. I like acoustic stuff. Amazing. The next song is by Jerry Halliwell. Look at me. Look at me now.
Good looking, bad tasting, full bodied, butt wasted, loose living, tight fitting. What you see ain't what you are getting. Big makeup, little breakup.
Wow.
She wants it. He's got it, cold-blooded, hot gossip, super thin.
like her voice. Is she the lead singer of Spice Girls? Because she looks just like her. I might have to look it up, but wow. I really like it.
I'm a drama queen, if that's your thing, baby. I can even do reality. Fake honey, real plastic, stupid cupid.
I love her voice.
I can even do reality. That's me.
I love her voice, and she's got such a character in her voice, too. She sounds like a really cool person.
Sometimes I don't recognize my own face. I look inside my eyes.
Kind of reminds me of a Broadway song. I really like that. First song was good, but this one, I really like the second one. Let's go look at the lyrics behind both songs. Wow. Look at the meaning behind both of these songs. The first song is Viva Forever by the Spice Girls, and I love that. I've heard of the Spice Girls, and I've listened to maybe a few other songs, but I don't really know much about any of their music. So it says, Viva Forever mainly captures the emotion felt after losing a loved one. Either through death or a broken relationship, the Spice Girls begin by reminiscing on the moment spent with this loved one. It is likely that this person might be a former lover, as the narrator directly questions him on the memories they had. When I was listening to the song Viva Forever, I didn't get that. It seemed like the way they were singing it, it just seemed like I'll always love you forever. And I don't want you to leave. But I guess I didn't listen to the lyrics closely enough. The second song is Look at Me by Jerry Halliwell. I hadn't heard of her, but I looked her up and she's part of the Spice Girls. So I was like, oh, she did sound kind of familiar. But it says, Jerry Halliwell told NME that this was the song that changed her life. I love the writing process. She said, I would probably say I'm a better writer than a singer. Look at me, my solo song, you know, I wrote the album Schizophrenic, and that was very life-changing. It was very gut instinct writing. It wasn't conscious. It was trying to people please a radio station. It was more like, this is how I feel. So it's basically like, look at me. Don't you like what I do? Or something like that, I guess. Let me know in the comments what you think about the meaning of the first and second song. But I would really like to know more about the meaning of the second song, really. But yeah, both these songs are really good. And I enjoyed both of them. I think she's got a great voice. I think she's a really good singer. But let me know in the comments what you think about both songs. Please like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell to get notified for new and upcoming reaction videos. My Facebook is at Have a Very Nice Day. And as always, thank you all for watching and keep on rocking.